Good morning, I'm Laura Songster. A little league team in Washington is turning some heads because all of the players in uniform are girls. The team, called the Peaches, just like in a league of their own, is the first ever all-girls coach pitch team in the history of the league. They take on the other mostly all-boy teams. Last week, the Peaches opened their game with four straight hits. Coming up at 7:40, I'll send the family to Tweetsie.